me here, Jake, you're back with some more bowling. Last where I left off is a slingshot. So now I have to go to Ben. Okay, sleep. Alright, so who's all excited about the hockey season to be back? Comment down below. My team won tonight. Go Leafs, go. So now what am I doing? Start a little help. Okay. A little help. Is our next mission.
Go on, Petey.
Uh-huh.
You'll cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, yeah, Gary, you're such a jerk.
Oh, you're so cunning. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. Then it'll be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring.
Yes, you.
You're none too interesting yourself, friend.
Uh-huh.
Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on.
Okay.
You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.
He's just like Omar. Give me keys. Alright, so who are we gonna mess with now? Look for the hobo behind the old.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
It is! And you should be grateful you're not the victim for once.
I'm gonna find him. Okay.
Hey,
let's
Jimmy,
go.
Tell me about this guy. Does he like to go in his own pants?
Security guard. Watch out for them there. Sup, girl? Yeah, how you doing? Alright, let's go. Wait, I need this.
Be careful, I'm just gonna collect it. Look out!
Should be back here somewhere, right? Nope. I'll take that. Climb.
Excuse me. See you later.
Sweet. Okay, I'll use that. We'll probably need that for another mission. Keep going. Man, this guy climbs so slow. Why does it keep glitching?
Stop touching me, it's creeping me out. You think you're tough,
yeah.
Idiot?
Where do I go? I guess I gotta go the yellow X, maybe?
I wish someone would cause a
trouble. I'll be back here. What is that?
You can't push, moron!
Okay, sucker! Where is this homeless dude? I'll gladly take that.
Why was my dad a librarian and not a bank robber?
I'm gonna give you something.
What do you got, boy?
Come on,
Man, this guy fights like a wuss. What do you got, man? Huh, you ain't got nothing. So where is this homeless dude? Look for the hobo behind the old school bus. Behind the old school bus. I'll take that. Over here. Just look behind. Finally. Boy, they don't make it this easy. But we got it. We got it. He's gotta be around here somewhere, right?
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Pete. One of life's unfortunates. So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on
Earth. You jerk!
Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Okay, so now we gotta find a part for his radio. Okay, so we gotta go more. I'll be down here, but yeah. I need to play the part, guys. Leave me alone. Where is it? It's gotta be here. Ah, here we go. Climb. Let's go. There you go.
Better collect that.
One and six. Six. Okay, now I gotta find another one. Gotta collect six of them apparently. So where is this other one? So anything that's a yellow X is where you gotta go. These stupid jocks. Bam. Here you go.
Thanks, kid. You're one of the good ones.
Well, maybe.
I learned this one from this crazy guy I served with. You know, kid, he was my clone. Show some heart, kid. Hey, looks like you're getting the hang of it.
All right.
I'll slit your damn throat.
Come on.
Get out of here, before I go on. You better try that again. Good work. Now go out there and kick some ass.
That's it?
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
All right. Let's see if I can find another, actually, I should go back to the, boys' dorm. Save it. Sup, girl? Yeah, you got nothing to tell me. Nothing to tell me. Except for get out of my way. Look at old fool. Sup, girl? Here we go. And we're gonna save. Open. Back over here. You gotta go back to your room.
I'm not one of these guys who can't fight.
Where is my room? I guess I can't go to my room yet.
I'll hit you with my yardstick if you say that again.
Oh, here's my room. So you go here to save your games. And then you click X. And you hit the yes, and it saves it. I think I'll leave it at here. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for some more bully. Peace out.